I have a message for any blood donors or people thinking about giving blood. I am a leukemia and bone marrow transplant survivor and a double lung transplant recipient. So over the years, I've needed many blood products, a lot of blood transfusions just in the first round of my chemotherapy years ago, which saved my life. So I'm very thankful for the people that do donate, and I encourage anyone thinking about it or listening to this just to go ahead and just be a hero and get donating. Cheers, guys.